This Dragon Ball has been smoked. By smoked, I mean pine smoked. Instead of being roasted, air-dried, this processing method imbues an obvious smoke to the flavor. It always makes me feel like I'm drinking a campfire, if that makes any sense. It's super smoky, but also sweet, like brown sugar, or a kind of barbecue sauce. It's also super smooth and dense, being one of those teas that doesn't let any light shine through. This is 2023 Stub from White 2T.